With Jio Fiber, you get lightning fast broadband speeds of up to 1 Gbps. You get a landline phone connection at no additional cost. You get a digital set-top box that opens up unparalleled digital experiences within your home. Ultra high definition entertainment, virtual reality content, multi-party video conferencing, voice-enabled virtual assistants, interactive gaming, home security, and many other smart home solutions. The digital possibilities are endless. And then there is television, which is still at the heart of the Indian home. Television service in India is a classic small business success story where local cable operators or LCOs played a pioneering role. In recent years, competition from DTH operators have threatened the viability of nearly 1 lakh LCOs who still operate across India. As firm supporters of local and small businesses, Jio wanted to ensure that these LCOs continue to serve their communities. Earlier this year, RIL acquired controlling stakes in three leading cable MSOs, Hathway, Den, and GTPL, who have direct relationship with over 30,000 LCOs. Over the past months, we have worked with our MSOs to upgrade their infrastructure to world-class standards. After these upgrades, our LCO partners will now be able to offer the largest bouquet of high-definition channels to customers with better features, reliability, and customer experience, better even than DTH. But now we have gone one step further. We have designed a Jio set-top box to accept the broadcast cable TV signals from our LCO partners, so that from now, every Jio Fiber home, our LCO partners will have access and will continue to have a steady stream of revenue for their broadcast TV business. We look forward to extending this partnership to all the local cable operators across the country.